Hi, my name is Faith Adeshamo, and I'm the CEO of Socialand. So one of the things we realized is that over 50% adult Africans lack access to formal financial services. And what seemed to be the problem here? Trust. The formal institutions have no way of trusting these people. They demand a collateral that they don't have, and the cost to serve them is high. But we know that people leave behind a digital fingerprint that can be harnessed into an asset. This is how Socialand was born. Using our proprietary algorithm, an audit is done on that user, their interactions, their social network, and the user gets a social reputation score. With the social reputation score, the user can now access formal financial services for many of the partners on our platform. We've impacted over 100,000 users, with over 30% of them as women, and we're super excited about this. We have over 6 partners in Nigeria and in South Africa, and we're looking to reach the rest of the world. Using our social reputation score, we're exploring a lot of industry verticals. Currently, we're giving access to farmers to formal financial services, agri-produce, using the solution. We strongly believe that the social reputation score can be used for a lot more in KYC, in insurance, and so many more industry verticals. Our ask is $1 million. And as we build this network, we ask you to join us. We believe in strong partnerships. We believe that using the social reputation score, we can solve problems for people that are underbanked, for unbanked, and for lots more. So thank you as you join us.